Back in 1962, I was walking down West 4th Street in the village, and I saw Bobby leaning up against the building where he had a little apartment. He was looking pretty down, so I asked, "What's going on?" And he said, "Well, Susie's gone to Italy, and I don't know if she's ever coming back." I knew that was a bummer because I also knew how close they were. Then he said, "Hey, I just written a song. Would you like to hear it?" Of course I did. So he went upstairs, he picked up his guitar, and there, some 50-odd years ago, this is a song I heard him sing that day. If today was not an endless highway, if tonight was not a crooked trail, if tomorrow wasn't such a long time, then lonesome would mean nothing to me at all. Yes, and only if my own true love was waiting, I could feel her heart softly pounding. If only she was lying by me, then I'd lie in my bed once again. I can't see my reflection in the water. I can't speak the words that show no pain. Can't hear the echo of my footsteps. Can't remember the sound of my own name. Yes, and only if my own true love was waiting, I could feel her heart softly pounding. If only she was lying by me, then I'd lie in my bed once again. There's beauty in the silver singing river, beauty in the sunrise in the skies. None of these and nothing else can match the beauty that I remember in my true love's eyes. Yes, and only if my own true love was waiting, I could feel her heart softly pounding. If only she was lying by me, then I'd lie in my bed once again. Then I'd lie in my bed.